attempted jail escape. The Muskogee County Sheriff's Office's three inmates tried to break out Sunday night. The three men in the cell were Skipper Rowan, John Lang, and Samuel Doty. Sheriff Rob Frazier says guards heard loud bangs coming from one of the cells. When they went to look, they saw the inmates using a broken piece of metal to saw away and smash the windows. The three men all faced attempted escape charges.